snare. I could kiss you.
That'll definitely put my nose out, Jane.
So what the hell are you playing at, babe? Women.
Worried about nothing. Don't have a problem. Okay.
Sunita, at the moment, she's a little confused at the moment. She's, I'd say she's just taken to drink slightly, actually, because her husband's ignoring her. Yeah, I think Sunita's got a little bit of a soft spot for the Carl. That gambling man. Yeah, you know, somebody said to me the other day in the supermarket, he was a gambler and I should be very careful because he's seen me flirting with him. I wasn't aware that I was actually flirting with Cop. Maybe that's just a natural vibe. I've got your text. What do you want?
To say thanks for not saying out to Stella.
I'm not proud of it.
Thanks all the same.
As well as trouble with Dev, she's going to have some trouble with Amber.
You're going to ask me to babysit?
But you're so smart, you can...
Sorry, but I can't. I'm going to a party.
Oh, no, you're not.
Yes?
Yeah? Well, how are you going to go to a party when you're supposed to be working, Princess?
Sunita and Dev keep trying to go out with each other. They keep trying to make their marriage work. But the thing is, on the night that they go, oh, I love you, his daughter, Dev's daughter, throws a house party.
Because you wouldn't let me go to the party, so I had to bring it here.
Oh, for goodness sake,
stop
Amber.
Being it, stop it now.
I am so sorry.
Sort it out, will you?
So sorry.
And it, you know, it all kicks off. She puts the kids at risk.
Asha, Abby, how long have you been here? Amber, how could you? I'll never forgive you for this.
But then in Sunita, in her wiseness, just kind of goes, well, if Amber can do that, she kind of just loses it herself a little bit. And she turns into sort of a grown-up version of Amber and gets arrested for being drunk and disorderly.
Calm down!
No!
Right, Dev. I did try.
Dev?
Yeah, Dev!
Dev?
Dev!
After she's arrested and she's looking really miserable and she's cried, and the mascara is all the way down her face, Carl turns up.
Come on. You must know you are the sexiest thing on legs round here.
That's news to me.
Men would kill.
And what would you do? Would you kill? Now, could this be the start of things between Carl and Sunita? Look, I watch this space, I don't quite know. Definitely interesting viewing, definitely keep watching because, you know, Sunita and Carl, how hot is that?